China doll plant feng shui. So if you are searching for China doll plant feng shui meaning and whether it is connected to the basic principles that needed to balance the nature and its surrounding, but before that this plant is quite popular in United States because of its structure and grown just like a tree and has green appearance, which is a environmental color that represents freshness, growth and harmony. It is also known by the emerald tree and has a scientific name called Radomacra sinica. Let's move to know the meaning. China doll plant feng shui believes that qi energy forces can blend, agree and accommodate between the individual and the surrounding. Jade, golden potos, sage, erica palm, air purifying plants that thrive best. Plants with round leaves have enriched, healthful and restorative energy that works best. China doll plant is amazing foliage indoor growing plant. Whether it is in good feng shui plant list or not, I didn't find anywhere on the internet, but the basic principle says something denotes nature and creates a balance between environment and an individual life force. The green color in it says it all, because China doll plant leaves only have green color, which shows color of life and prosperity. In some cases it was also used to represent peace and the beginning of new life. Feng shui represents different principles that reflect nature or nature works. For more information, please check the link in description. I have explained it all.